Glitch. Yes! Fuck yes!
Let me
sleep. Fuck yes. I'll be back when this is all over.
It's all right. and our offering of tears.
You gave me so much because you were with me. Because you were always with me. The toys are mine.
I understand. But I must go. Must go alone. Die, then I'll be gone forever. As long as you go on living, a part of me will continue to live on. That's why I need you to live.
Ugh. never understood why we survived. But now, I realize why we were allowed to live.
I'll go on living, even with the pain.
Done. Rank D my ass. Fuck you. I don't give a shit.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, finally. Oh, done. Done. Oh, Jesus. That took forever. That was it. That was Fatal Frame 3. And as you can see, Miku did survive. Because we broke the curse before she was completely taken. I do wish they had done a little thing where you saw that, but nope. I think they do it in the hard mode ending, which is actually the canon ending. If I remember correctly, the creators did say that the hard mode ending is actually the true ending. So yeah. Holy shiz. Yeah. Can I just save now? Please be safe. Yes! Oh, that song is amazing and sad at the same time. Whew. Done! We are finally done with Fatal Frame 3. And for now, the Fatal Frame series until Fatal Frame 2 Remake, which I will definitely be LPing. Probably blind. I'll probably be doing it as soon as I get it. Yeah. So there you go. She made peace with you. Yay. It was a bittersweet ending. And Miku survived. So